head and listen. Look at what we would be missing. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Tonye Awara,
Eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, that living faithfully together, they may fulfill the vow and covenant they have made, of which the ring given and received is a token and pledge, and that they may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to your laws through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Now, that Biokpo Mabu and Tonye has given their consent and made their vows to each other before God and this congregation, the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, the name of God, I declare that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. The Lord pour upon you the riches of His grace, that you may faithfully live together and receive the blessing of eternal life.
Amen.
Cameraman, please shift small.
The image of the
Biokpo Mabu and Tonye enter a new life together. Will you, their parents, give them your blessing in the presence of this congregation? May God bless you both. That's what you say. Can we hear that?
Amen.
Amen. Congregation, can we please stand?
Thank you.
You, as friends and family, have come to witness your extent of vows. Will you do all your part to support this marriage now and in the years ahead?
We will.
God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully grant you the riches of His grace, that you may please Him both in body and soul, and living together in faith and love, may receive the blessing of eternal life.
Amen.
In the name of God, in the name of God and the presence of this congregation, we have Tonye, now Mrs. Tonye Awara, to you as a full member of your family. You promise on behalf of your family to continue to uphold them in your prayers and give them your moral support.
Amen. Amen.
Eternal God, Creator and Sustainer of all, give your grace to the family of Mr. and Mrs. Biokpo Mabu Awara. Grant them that in the years ahead, they may live together in love, joy, and peace of our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you.
Hear ye the word of the Lord, as it is written in the Gospel according to St. Mark.
In the Gospel according to St. Mark, chapter 10, beginning at verse 6. But from the beginning of the creation, God made them male and female. For this much shall a man be his father and mother, and cleave to his wife, and they kind shall be one flesh. So that they are no more part, but no flesh. What therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. This is the word of the Lord.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.